Thank you. As you know, in Goa, we always enjoy sunrise and sunset and, you know, all sorts of moods. And we, the creative people, we connect lost to the nature. But today morning when I saw the first newspaper, I saw the great news, the Sunburn Festival. When Pune is celebrating such a big event, there should have been more younger generation coming here, because we took years to get where we are, and then we have very strong futuristic players who are coming up now. And we need, and I'm telling you, this type of events, it's like crazy to organize so many musicians, their travels, their hotels, this, that, and my big thank you to Aditya. And please give a big hand to Aditya Prabhu. Sometimes it's very easy to go and enjoy when everything is done on the electronic machines. But here we have to create it. As you know, I always talk about my fish curry rice in Goa. When it's cooked on the firewood, it takes a long time. But when you eat, you get the pleasure. So same thing like all these great masters we have tonight. I congratulate each and every one for coming here, because this is close to God. Thank you. Hey, my earring, man. Hey! We're coming to that. By the way, we came by road, and we just stopped on the way to Pune, and we had a rehearsal. So we are, you know, we need to discuss. Thank you. water was brought all the way from Goa. So well water. We have a lot of musicians to come and perform, so we have to hurry up soon. Nothing in the thing, but got to do. you. Great. You have to make it short because other musicians are coming up. It was a great day. Happy Liberation Day in Goa. I'm missing all the fun in Goa. But I tell you, every time I perform in Pune, there's always a warm welcome. There's love. And the organization, fantastic. It is a big celebration for me whenever I come to Pune. Always. It is not a job, it is not work. It is celebration. But still, like last year, I have to see what food I'm going to get tonight. Very important. Thank you, I love you. Thank you.
Give it up for Bando Fernandez.
Thank you.
And the young artists from Rajasthan, Jasu Bhai and Manjoor Bhai. Brilliant stage antics, very well structured rhythm patterns, and a charming personality that he is. Hasn't he left all of us spellbound? We hope to see him next year again.
Thank you.
Bando Fernandez.